Hey there guys, and welcome back to episode 28 of my Factorio OmniSuite Let's Play. Today we are going to work on this guy. I am sorry about last episode being a little bit shorter, but I really couldn't handle all the talking that I had to do to continue the episode. But we're here now, so we'll fix that. Also, I am gonna replace the half of this guy with the other guy with Omnibrick, because I want more Omnibrick. Zelos is never gonna forgive me about the last episode being a bit shorter. That's his problem, not quite mine. Alright, I clicked that away by accident. So, yeah. Also on 2.7 of you guys. 5.4, I guess. Yeah, that'll do. That'll work out just fine. Right. I do want to pin this. Alright, so where do we have some extra Omnite we're currently not in the process of using? This is being used. This is being used. Alright. Also, we're gonna need more miners. Start building them, please. And then we'll go look for some Omnite, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to go. No, I'm not gonna be able to fit one more here. No, I'm gonna have to go to the top left, this guy over here, maybe even this guy. We'll go there. Should probably start researching vehicles just to get around a little bit faster, maybe even get some trains going. But that's not for now, because now we're working on Omniferum. Not sure what you did, but I appreciate it. Can I get the car? Don't know where that research is. That's the train. Right, so you're stuck behind engine and logistics too. Those are researches we're gonna want anyway, so it doesn't really hurt to do them. Right, so I'm gonna need two lines of input. Yeah, we're probably gonna have to move to the next guy instead, because this is way too small to be useful. That should be 5, and it is. Alright, there we go. And here we are. I'm going to need 2 of these, please. Waiting for all the poles, just so it doesn't look ugly as hell. Get me some power. Considering that we made more Lost episode, we're probably gonna have more than enough. Yeah, I want that guy. Oh crap, no! Just that guy. Remove these trees. Probably should have done that before I build all the poles, but it's working, so I don't really care. All right. Honestly, no, I don't want you there. We'll do it sideways. All right, so 6 Omni Tractors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. And we'll use the chutes because we still have plenty for now. Hanging because I have a computer that should be able to handle this. Oh well. You're going to be making sapphire ore extractions. You're going to output and over here, we're going to filter to the left, and we're going to filter out the crushed stone. We're going to keep the crushed stone here for now. Crushers. That's 5. I only need 4. Sorters, gonna slap this guy in there. Ore sorters, don't have the ore sorters yet. How many do I need? 4. Now we're out of steel. Could have sworn that I brought enough, that I already made them, but apparently not. Oh well, no harm, no foul. We'll just have to run over real quick. Yeah, I do still have time to record this episode. I have a place to be in a couple hours. So. Well, in about an hour and a half, but I have to go there by bike, so I have to leave in time. Yeah, it's quite far away. Good thing we have this guy. Because I believe this is the iron and we need the steel. Which is on the other side. Gonna ask you to clean that up real quick, please. Crap. Efficient, but it works. Automobilism, do the train as well. While you're at it, do fast mini loaders. Why not? All right, two more of these. Probably figure out how to do iron crystals after we've done the entire Omniferum thing, so we can use the next generation of items to do so. That sounds like a good plan in my book, anyway. Right, yeah, we're building it over here because reasons. There we go. Clear this out, please. Also clear this out, please. And then also this guy. All right. Ore sorters. Yeah, might as well. For now, you can sit in a chest so we don't stop the entire process. Tin, that's not good. Gotta go grab some. This is why we need a car. And or trains. Probably gonna lay tracks to this place instead of just using a car. But we'll see. Probably not even gonna have to bother with that just yet, because I'm not sure we're gonna be able to make a car. Well, don't know what an engine is gonna cost, but I do have the steel and the iron for that. There we go. Grab me some tin. One of the mines died. That sucks. That's a lot of omnite we're not using right now. That also sucks. You're full. You're not full yet, but you're gonna fill up soonish. Gonna make 180 of these. There we go. That'll keep me happy for a while. Not a long while, mind you, but a short while. Keep moving, because we need all this crap. Right, I didn't calculate our fuel requirement. That said, we're not gonna need a ton of fuel, regardless of whatever it says. We only need 0.2 per second. Yeah, it's not a ton. Alright. You. One more into the thing, out of the thing, splitter into the things, out of the things, splitter, and that'll work. Should be more than enough fuel. Oh crap, that was not what I was trying to do. Oh no. Slag to the left. I'm gonna grab that. Gonna slap the slag into this guy. No. You're gonna make crushed stone. Yeah, I don't think 180 is gonna do us for long. Not at all. Oh well. Gonna make me some more of these. Might as well just make them all. In that case, no, just regular slag, not the special kind of slag. Blast furnace. Silly, and I'm just gonna put you up there. Oh crap. Yeah, one hit second. Copper ore to the right. Iron ore to the left. Splitter. Wait, I don't need to split the copper. Only need to split the iron. Lost furnace. you're gonna make omnicium, you're gonna make iron. Right. Yeah, I told you it wouldn't be enough. You gotta go grab me some iron. We're gonna need an input and two outputs. Well, two inputs and one output. No, you can all go in there, but you're gonna have to be an underground belt. Gonna go grab some iron. This is why we need a car. Or a train, that'll work just as well. We have Farl. Fully, no, looks like we don't. Rail. Yeah, no. That's gonna suck. Alright, so iron, will also check why research isn't progressing. Alright. Out of tin again. Nothing's ever easy in this game, is it? A sip for the thirsty boy. Not sure if that's filling up or if it's emptying out. All I know is that I never finished that automation because I'm waiting for electric furnaces. That guy's almost full. That's not a good sign. Can't be bothered right now. Wanna finish this guy first. I really have to redo research once I have some time to do that. I'm probably just gonna make a system where I can make like 20 research per second. It's probably gonna be impossible. But we'll see what we can do. Anyway, Omniferum, that's what we're working on right now. Yeah, make me some more of these guys. Sounds good. Yeah, that's your output. So that's good. We're making omnite plate. We're making iron plate. Everything is coming together nicely. Induction furnace. Omniferum. Input. Output. And 7 casting machines. Right. Building right into a dense forest. How lucky I am. Omniferum. Right. Right. 6 of these is what we were promised to need. Well, told, not exactly promised. You're gonna be making stone. You'll get power. There you go. Take you out. I'm gonna need more splitters. Can I make any more splitters? A couple. This omnite, because I am going to need some of it with some luck. We can jump all the way over, and we can. Amazing. Yeah, you don't need one, you do. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do this instead. There we go. I'll be honest, I'm just gonna use inserters for this guy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six. Checks out. It's not gonna work. That guy then. You're gonna do regular brick. You're gonna do omnite brick. You're gonna bring it all down there. Of course, I'm just literally one short. We'll have to grab some more iron because of course I do. I'm also gonna have to dump off my wood because I have way too much of it. Let me just slap all of this in my blueprints for now. Because that also saves me a little bit of room. Do we have access? We do. Gonna wait a bit to actually start building the red science. We do have access to it. Just make all of it. Can't really be bothered to. Alright. Let's get moving. Next episode, we're gonna set up research. All the better research. Probably using crystals and whatnot. Particularly thing that I'm gonna need to stagger the outputs. We'll see though, I may be proven wrong yet. There we go. Omniferum. Gonna slap down a actual mini loader for this guy. And this tax up to 420 as well. Good. Alright, so now we can make the electric Omnitractors Mark II that we need right over here. Don't do that. Huh. Oh, I need more steel. Alright. Well, now we'll keep them around anyway. We need more Omni Steel thingy-mabobs. Omnisium Steel. Omnicium Steel Gearbox. You can clear out because we're gonna do the Omni Tractors 2 in there. And that'll help at least a little. Steel is all the way up there. Do I have enough iron? I do. Why do I still have this many burner only tractors? I have a lot of useless stuff. Wrong place, we didn't need steel, we needed Omnicium. Whoops. And that is made all the way down there. Because of course it is. Alright, I still have some time left. That's the science guy, actually. It's not the Omnicium guy. You're out of red science because it's out of iron again. Alright. Slap some iron in there. It's not a ton, but it'll help. I still make some here, I guess. My inventory is full. Alright. Where is my wood guy? There is the wood guy. Yeah, you'll have some extra room. Grab some extra iron plates. What are you? you working anymore? Oh, because this guy isn't getting on the all night, I'm guessing. Yeah, well, okay. Gonna replace the Omni tractors and then we'll call it quits for today. Had to pick the one spot with all the rocks, didn't I? Okay. We're continuing to research a little. Next episode we'll set up crystals and set up some research with it. Do I actually want to know? I know it's probably going to be a net positive change, but I kind of want to know how big the change is. So I was looking to replace D6, Saprite, and there we go. That'll do. You don't actually need these anymore. Oh crap. Alright, with all that out of the way, we can call this good. We'll do a new production line in which we are going to do research. Gonna do automation research packs, and we're gonna do transport research packs. I don't need space science packs just yet. I want to do 10 per second for these. I want to do 10 per second for those. We are going to use assembly machines. If that's true, I'm not gonna do 10 per second. Gonna do 1 per second. Guess that's doable. When do I get the next assembly machines? Just gotta research them. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Do kinda want everything we're researching, so. Okay. No. Not sure what that does, but all right. Basic transport belts, basic inserters. These guys, omniters, also these all have to be, can I, yeah, I'm gonna set it as the default from now on. Alright. Any more intermediate materials? Yes. Alright, now we have all the intermediates. Copper plate from molten copper. Molten copper from. Well, molten copper. Copper ingots from. Copper ore. Copper ore. From copper crystal omnitraction. Set this as default. And set this as default actually. You're the default now. You're also at a default now. Electric Omnitraction 2. Copper Ore Crystal. Do I have Omniplants? That's a good question. Doesn't look like I do. Plant. Alright, so no, I did get the Omniplant too with that. Means we're also gonna make that the default. Copper ore solvitation. Omni sludge. Omnine shards. You're gonna be the default. Yeah, we'll use this recipe, the 15 crystals, but we're gonna have to use this recipe at least once before we can start using it. Matrix solver, we're gonna need it anyway. Already making Omni Sludge. Pulverized stone is made by pulverizing crushed stone, which is made by none of the things we're doing, actually, I think. We'll see. Alright, input. We need iron plate, which we'll get from this guy. We need this guy. We need this guy. We need this guy from Iron Crystals. That's in the Iron Omnic Salt. Don't think I have Chivalite yet. Omniscient plates. This is gonna be a complicated thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna remove all of these for now. Alright, I'll make a tree and I'll let you know what it was in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you again. I'll see you later. Bye bye.